Hello friends, my name is Taufik and you're watching my channel Graphics 10. So in this video we are going to create a basic textile pattern, which is a check pattern. And for that I have already created a new document. The size of this document is 10 by 10 inches and the resolution is 300. As we can see, 10 by 10, resolution is 300. I'm going to use the gradient tool, and for that I have already chosen two colors. So blue color in the foreground and a lighter shade of blue, same color but lighter shade in the background. You can choose any color you want, but for now I have chosen blue color and simply select the gradient tool. And now I am drawing a line from top to bottom. I'm pressing and holding the shift button, and as you can see, this is a gradient now, and at the top the color is darker, and as we go down it has becoming bit lighter. So after doing this, I'm going to go into the filter menu and I'm choosing the option wave from the distort option wave. Now by looking at the preview we can change the values. So basically I want columns like similarly to this. So I'll show you what will happen if we change the values. It will look something like this. So I will keep it to, let's say, 220 221, and remember to keep these sliders together, these two sliders together. It shouldn't be like one slider is in front and one slider is behind. It is better if these sliders are together like this. Now I'm going to press OK. All the values remain similar. So this is how it will look. Basically these are columns, and as per the colors we have gotten two colors, a darker color and a lighter color of the same color that we have chosen earlier in the foreground and the background. Now I'm going to create a new layer. Before that I'm going to turn on this keystroke shower, and I'm going to press Ctrl J or Command J if you're using Mac. That will create a duplicate layer or a similar layer to this background layer, and I'm going to rotate this particular layer 90 degrees, so it will be perpendicular to the bottom layer. And now I'm going to change the blending options. So this is how it will look if I choose the darken option, but I'm going to continue. So multiply looks pretty good. So this is basically a check textile pattern used for printing on the shirts basically. So this looks pretty good actually. You might say this is a very basic design, but the people in the textile industries do use it, and for beginners this is a very good example to create a basic pattern in textile. So in textile chemistry or textile design, people will create this, and you can also print this on a real shirt. So this is a basic design of a shirt or a textile design, check design. You can always try with a different color. Let us go with a different color. I'll create a new document. I will change the colors. Let's say I'll go with the red color now, this time the red, and I will choose a lighter shade of this same red color, let's say this one. Again I will go to the gradient tool, same thing, filter, distort, wave, sorry, filter, got a bit excited over there, wave, okay, again Ctrl J or Command J, and rotate the top layer by 90 degrees, and simply use the blending options. I will choose directly multiply. So this isn't looking that good. So this is how it will look. So red color is not looking that good, but you get the idea how it will look. These are the different shades. This is how it will look. I think blue color is looking much better. So you can try it out. Try it out with different colors and keep the colors that you like or that will look good. So this was how to create a basic textile pattern in Photoshop by using gradient tool. So that's it for this video. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, bye bye and cheers.